Lightsout Show, everybody. What's up? Can I get a whoop whoop? Whoop whoop! Yeah. Man, I'm telling you, music nowadays is fucking up relationships. It ain't like it used to be back when we were growing up. The older people. Y'all, by round of applause, who ever heard of the Osley Brothers? Yeah. So come on, clap with me. Yeah. Drifting on a memory. There's no place I'd rather be than with you. Hey. The love is true. Yeah. Yeah, that's a jam. Make a woman feel special, don't it? Not music nowadays. Hell no. Take out this song called When We. What do you say?
And we
fuck. But he also say, who came to make sweet love? Not me.
Oh, yeah.
Who came to kiss and hug? Not me. Who came to beat it up like Rocky? That's me. Hey, don't let that motherfucker in your house. Rocky, goddammit. In all Rocky movies, Rocky got his ass kicked. He was all fucked up. So that means when he's in your house, all he's gonna be able to say is, hey, Adrian! Don't get this motherfucker! Say, by a round of applause, young people, y'all probably know Kevin Gates, don't you?
Yeah.
I got two phones, one for the money and one. Yeah! One for the hoe.
Yeah.
I said, I don't be like Kevin Gates, goddammit. I'm gonna get me two phones. One for the money, and one for the hoe. But I was married, goddammit. And she found one of them motherfuckers. Tried to kill my ass. And that's when I found out the police might be racist, but they goddamn sure ain't prejudiced. They'll take a woman that's just as fast as they'll take a nigga. I learned that shit. DPD don't be bullshitting. They need to change the name of that motherfucker. Instead of Dallas Police Department, it should be called From Which Thou Came, Thou Shall Return Department. They send their motherfuckers back to Jesus on a daily basis, ain't it? God damn. They even got this special unit in the department that'll knock on your door and make sure the bitch is locked. And if it ain't locked, what they gonna do? They gonna shoot your ass. My grandmama, she's 90-something years old. She say, lock my door when you leave, baby. We don't want the police coming up in here. Police gonna be bullshit. Before I go, let me pass some more shit I wanna tell you, but the nigga went goddamn lame at me and shit. I'm back gonna see his monkey ass. Okay, I'm finna get ready to go, but I'm gonna hit y'all with this before I leave, right? I went to church. I said, Pastor, I ain't coming back to this goddamn place no more. Y'all charge too much. You got Sister Jenkins over with fucking Brother Edwards. The usher boy smelling like weed. He said, son, before you leave and leave my church, I want you to take this bucket of water and walk around the pews two times and don't drop a single drop. I said, all right. So I walked around the motherfucker. And in Jesus' name, I walked around and shit. I was concentrated because I was high. That church fucked up. I was high in the motherfucker, Lord forgive me. And I got back to the pastor. I said, Pastor, look, I see the goddamn light. Hold on. So I get to the pastor. I say, Pastor, excuse the marijuana aroma, but I didn't drop one single drop of water. And he said, you know why? Because you was focused. So when you come to my church, son, mind your own motherfucking business and focus on the Lord, and you ain't got to worry about that bullshit you're talking about. That's my time, yeah.